And getting to Tuesday's top matchups, it's the Mobis Phoebus and LG Sakers battling in Game 5 of the KBL Championships. Now both teams start fast, but it's Mobis with a 3-point lead at halftime. Now LG starts picking up the pace as Davon Jefferson looks alive, but Mobis's Moon Tae-young is too strong to beat, scoring 24 on the night and leads his team to a win 66-65 to go up